Okay, it's 12-28, 2013. This is a test of two blocks of Atlas foam, differing in that we've got the 90,000th inch thick ceramic fabric from McMaster Carr. There are some gaps in it. Piece folded around, piece continuous across here. They're taped in up there, held in place by two steel strap hangers. The pitot tube has been broken off from the last time. I've readjusted it, discovered that there was a bad seal between the copper tube and the ceramic that's been re-gooped but may or may not hold. This is the old broken thermocouple here. And the spacings are considerably different from before because the pitot tube broke and had to be readjusted. I've got a thermocouple here called the backing thermocouple between the two sheets of foam called the sandwich thermocouple. I don't have one on the face. This is the upper flame, lower flame, ambient, and I'm measuring pressure with the sense-in pressure sensor. Data acquisition is going to be at 10 hertz. The preliminaries, it looks like the pressure sensor is working a little better than normal. I wouldn't expect it to when the real test kicks in. Okay. Starting the data acquisition system now.